Are we ready?
You ready?
Hi, everyone.
Hi,
everyone. We're Cover Girls.
This is Laurel Palma on keys.
Hello.
Mary Furlong on bass. Amy Dixon Kolar on guitar.
And Kate Moretti on banjo and guitar.
Sail away, kill off the hours. You belong somewhere you feel free.
Sail away, go find a lover. Go away somewhere bright and new. I have seen sing along with your love on your arms. You belong somewhere you feel free. Somewhere you feel free.
I've got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes, working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday, come what may, to Blue Bayou, where the folks are fine and the world is mine on Blue Bayou.
fishing boats with their sails afloat. If I could only see that familiar sunrise through sleepy eyes, how happy I'd be. Gonna see my baby again. Gonna be with some of my friends. Maybe I'll feel better again on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes, working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday, come what may, to Blue Bayou, where the folks are fine and the world is mine on Blue Bayou, where those fishing boats with their sails afloat. If I could only see that familiar sunrise through sleepy eyes, how happy I'd be.
Uh-oh.
I have room to pick them up.
Ruh-roh.
All right, here we go.
Okay, let me switch again here.
But we are,
What are we?
I don't know. We're four good friends who have become good friends when we started this project. And so we did a couple songs at the New Year's celebration, but this is our first official half hour. And we all come from completely different types of musical genres. So we're trying to hit them all.
All right.
Yep.
Yeah. You know, that's not
that's Amy.
We do.
Amy's the hip hop.
Yeah, I do hip hop.
No.
You don't
okay.
want me to do hip hop. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I made a promise to myself. Locked it way down deep inside. Told my heart we'd wait it out. Swore we'd never compromise. Oh, I'd rather be help me take my life less seriously. It's only life after all. Yeah.
Well, darkness has a hunger that's insatiable, and lightness has a call that's hard to hear. I wrap my fear around me like a blanket. I sailed my ship to safety till I sank it. I'm crawling on your shore. I went to the doctor, I went to the mountain, I looked to the children, I drank from the fountain. There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line.
Down to his knees. He never did marry or see a B-grade movie. He graded my performance. He said he could see through me. I spent 4 years prostrate to the higher mind. Got my paper and I was free.
I went to the doctor, I went to the mountain, I looked to the children, I drank from the fountain.
There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. And unless I seek my source with my stairs, closer I am to find.
By the bar at 3 a.m. to seek solace or possibly a friend. And I woke up with a headache like my head against a board, twice as cloudy as I'd been the night before. And I went in seeking clarity.
I went to the doctor, I went to the mountain, I looked to the children, I drank from the fountain.
Yeah,
we go to the doctor, we go to the mountains, we look to the children, we drink from the fountain.
Yeah,
we go to the Bible, we go through the workout, we read up on revival, we stand up for the lookout. There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. And unless I seek my source for some affairs, closer I am to find. Closer I am to find.
Them some words.
Yeah. It came out.
Yeah.
All right, we've got one more for
we
you.
We got one more song for you. Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
I'll just leave this here.
I'm just going to leave mine here, too.
Okay.
Here, give us a note.
Can you give me a beat this on?
B flat.
May I suggest. May I suggest to you, may I suggest this is the best part of your life. May I suggest this time is blessed for you. This time is blessed and shining almost blinding bright. Just turn your head and you'll begin to see the thousand reasons that were just beyond your sight. The reasons why I suggest to you,
Why, I suggest this is the best part of your life. There is a world that's been addressed to you, addressed to you, intended only for your eyes. A secret world, a treasure chest to you, of private scenes and brilliant dreams that mesmerize. A lover's trusting smile, a tiny baby's hand, the million stars that fill the turning sky at night. And I suggest, yes, I suggest to you, yes, I suggest this is the best part of your life. There is a hope that's been expressed in you, the hope of seven generations, maybe more. This is the faith that they invest in you, is that you'll do one better than was done before. Inside you'll know, inside you'll understand, inside you'll know what's yours to finally set right. And I suggest, yes, I suggest to you, yes, I suggest this is the best part of your life. This is a song, comes from the West to you, comes from the West, comes from the slowly setting sun. This is a song with a request for you to see how very short the endless days will run. And when they're gone, and when the dark descends, oh, we'd give anything for one more hour of light. And I suggest, yes, I suggest to you, yes, I suggest this is the best part of your life.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Okay.
Hey, Nancy, can you grab this for me?